Bills will go for their punt after. And it's no good, as you can tell by the lack of noise from the crowd. And that brings the score to 20. Bills 0 for the Bucks. It's a hard playing Bucks out there today.